Apple it, Apple it, Nursery Rhymes by Beatrix Potter. Apple it, a little brown mouse goes to the cupboard in somebody's house. In somebody's cupboard, there's everything nice: cake, cheese, jam, biscuit, all the charming for mice. Apple it has a little sharp eyes, and Apple it, Apple it is so fond of pies. Now who is this knocking at the Cottontail's door? Tap, tap it, tap, tap it. She's heard it before, and when she peeps out, there's nobody there but a present of carrots was put down on the stair. Hark! I heard it again. Tap, tap, tap it. Tap, tap it. Well, I really believe it's a little black rabbit. All the Mr. the Pickle Pin has never a cushion to stick his pin in his nose in black. And he's a bird and is a glory, and he lives in the ash stump over the way. You know the old woman who lived in a shoe and had so many children that she didn't know what to do. I think if she lived in a little shoe's house, that little old woman was surely a mouse. Diggory, diggory, velvet, a little old man in black velvet. He digs and he delves. You can see for yourself the mud dug by Diggory Delvet. Gabby and Potato in a good brown pot, put them in the oven and serve them very hot. There was the emerald guinea pig who brushed back his hair like a pervy. He wore a sweet tie as blue as a sky, and his whisker and the bottom were very big. The end. Bye bye.